Today, I'm going to show you how to play All the Small Things by Blink-182. Okay, so we have this... Oh, hang on. Sorry. I got you. That's good. Okay. So first you have that little small part at the beginning, which is a G power chord, which is 3rd fret E, 5th fret A, and 5th fret D. And then you have the F power chord, which is 1st fret E, 3rd fret A, and 3rd fret D. So you just play those once. And you have to make sure you're quick enough to do it. Okay, and then you play the C power chord, which is 3rd fret A, 5th fret D, 5th fret G. And then you strum that a couple times. And then you do this chord, which I don't know the name of, which is 3rd fret D and 5th fret G. And you just play those same amount of times. And then you go to that G power chord again. I showed you that. And then you dead note. Dead note it 3 times. So it goes. And then you go to that F power chord. And play that 3 times. So it goes like this. Mute the verse, and you do that C power chord, but don't play the 5th fret on the G. Just play the 5th fret A and 5th fret, 3rd fret A. So, you can do the same thing for the G power chord, and then the same thing for the F power chord. So, you go from C power chord to the G power chord, to the F power chord, to the G power chord. And just do that 4 times for the verse. And a little thing that I do when I play this is I hit the 3rd fret of the A and the 3rd fret of the D, and then I hammer on the 5th fret of the D. That's how I do it sometimes. Okay, so then we have that little bridge part, which is a C power chord with the 5th fret on the G. And you just hold that, and then you hit the 3rd fret on the E string, and then the 1st fret on the E string. And then you hit, and then for the chorus, It's the C power chord, and then you do that for 8 times, I think. 16 times. And then you hit. Then you do the G power chord 8 times, and then the F power chord 8 times. And that's your chorus. And that, you do that, okay. And then you go back to the verse, and you do the verse riff twice. Then you go back to the chorus, and then there's this little kind of like a breakdown part in it, where you do the C power chord, but you mute the D string. And then you hit that twice, but you gotta let it ring. And you hit the 5th fret on the A string. And then there's that little repeating part. which is 5th fret. I'm going to go over it. Just write this down. 5th fret on the G, then 5th fret on the E, on the D, then 5th fret on the G, then 5th fret on the D, then 4th fret on the G, then 5th fret on the G, D, and then 4th fret on the G, D, 5th fret on the D, 7th fret on the G, 5th fret on the D, 7th fret on the G, and then 5th fret on the D. but you remember, you gotta write that down. And remember to palm mute. And then you're back to the chorus. You play that riff twice. And then the outro, which is basically almost the same as the chorus, except the F power chord, like, here, I'll just play it for you. Then you have to mute it twice and then play it, mute it twice, then play it. And then you do that same thing, but 4 times. And then it ends on the C power chord. So, that's it for all the small things by Blink-182. Please subscribe to my videos. Thank you for watching.